Number 9. What is this? Pencils. How many pencils are here? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 pencils. What is this? Beads. How many beads is here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 beads. What is this? Fingers. How many fingers here? 9 fingers. What is this? 9. What is the spelling of 9? N-I-N-E. Okay, practice this 9. Okay. One oval, then one line. Okay. Practice in your home. Next, color any 9 flowers. Suggest one more way of coloring. Color any 9 flowers. Okay, color any 9 flowers. Suggest one more way of coloring. Okay, coloring any 9 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Here totally 12 flowers. Okay, you color 1, 2, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay, any 3 flowers you leave it. Next one, draw the tail to the kites with number 9. Okay, here some kites here, some kites are here, 9, this is also 9, this is also 9. Draw the tail. Okay, we draw tail. Every kite have tail, no? So we draw tail. Okay, next one. Count the pictures. Count the pictures and circle their correct number. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So circle it. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Circle it, circle the ice cream. Okay, how many ice cream here? 5. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 roses. Next one, octopus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Circle the number 6. Next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 lamps. Next one, only one crocodile. Next one, 1, 2, 3. 3 seahorses. Okay. Thank you, my dear students.